say look like this. Like, what do you do? How many bundles does she need?
She wouldn't need any bundles. She can actually purchase a virgin hair wig. We could have it customized for her. Any length that she wants that starts at 10 inches all the way down to 30 inches. She can have any color. She can have blonde. Yeah. She can have blonde hair. She can have it dyed to red, blue, pink, orange, green, whatever she would like.
Alright, so let's talk about your business. So how long have you been doing this?
I've been doing this since October 2013 when I just graduated from college and I needed something to supplement my normal income.
Yes.
You know, because I was working a full time job for a pharmaceutical company, but it wasn't really doing what I needed it to do in terms of I just had a daughter and we just needed to kind of get our finances in order.
Yeah.
He was like, hair. I used to sit on Craigslist all day, the Raleigh-Durham area Craigslist. I used to see all these pictures of beautiful women with different hairstyles, and I kind of just got almost obsessed with it and wrapped up into clicking on the picture. I'll look through like maybe 30, 40 pictures in one set and then go to the next one. And I just knew that I wanted to get into the hair business or industry to help women who might need, good quality hair at an affordable price.
Right, right.
Because that's what I look for, and I hate having to spend my hard-earned money on something that may not be what I expected it for it to be.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it might not curl, it might not fall right. It might, look a mess once it gets wet. You don't want
tangled shreds.
You can get it wet.
You can get it wet. It's human hair.
Oh my gosh. Yes. It is human hair that we are talking about. 100% natural human hair.
I mean, you got to, okay.